Edwin Ted Paris will now be pinned by his wife, Rachel Paris, and mother, Laura Paris. After graduation, Edwin Ted Paris will report to Columbus Air Force Base, Mississippi, for the Wider Undergraduate Faculty. Edwin Ted Paris will now receive the traditional first salute from OTS Superintendent, Training Standardizations and Evaluations Master Sergeant, Anthony Key, United States Air Force. Thank you.